Good morning, I'm Haciel Cordoba, and this is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. Police arrested an Allentown man in connection with a weekend shooting. They say 28-year-old Marvin Benitez is behind the accidental shooting of a woman in Hanover Township. The victim underwent surgery and is expected to be okay. Firefighters fought to contain a garage fire in Montgomery County early yesterday morning. It broke out on Lightcap Road in Limerick Township. The fire leveled the garage, but no one was hurt. No word yet on what sparked it. The nation is marking the legacy of Martin Luther King Jr. today. There are many events honoring the civil rights leader happening in our area today. You can find a list of them on our community calendar at WFMZ.com. Looking at weather, the cold is the big story of the day as high temperatures struggle to reach the freezing mark. The rest of the week looks sunny and a bit warmer by the end of the week. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Haciel Cordoba.